Hi students, good afternoon. Today our point of discussion is in the same input unit but about the scanner. In your previous class I had discussed about your input unit. And in that session, I told you that input devices are categorized into two types. One is human data entry type, and another kind is source data entry type. Data insertion point of view, this type of classification is there. In human data entry type input devices, you will see maximum intervention of human being. Human being interfere, human being plays a big role at the time of insourcing data into the computer system. Under that category, human data entry type input devices, I gave you some examples like keyboard, mouse, and we had a detailed discussion about that keyboard and mouse. And another kind of data entry type, that is the source data entry type input devices. And under this category I gave some examples. Under that, scanner is one. So today our point of discussion is that scanner. The one is devices, you know that the scanner. Another kind of devices, you know that printer. Basically difference between these two. Printer prints something and gives the output to you. The printer is a output device. And a scanner accepts the data from your side and creates a soft copy. Now we'll discuss about, now we'll differentiate between hard copy and soft copy. Printer provides the hard copy and scanner provides you the soft copy. Or you can say conversion from the hard copy to soft copy is done by scanner. Scanner converts hard copy to soft copy. Question arises, what is hard copy, what is soft copy? The document, the proper document, which you can touch, you can hold, you can view, that type of document, that type of paper document is known as the hard copy. And hard copy is converted into soft copy. It means that soft copy is in your monitor. Soft copy is displayed on your display screen, and which is intangible. Hard copy is tangible. Tangible means touchable. Hard copy is tangible, but soft copy is intangible. This kind of intangible paper document, intangible, untouchable, unholdable copy is known as the soft copy. This is the difference between hard copy and soft copy. Printer converts the hard soft copy into the hard copy. And our topic, scanner. Scanner converts hard copy into soft copy. So today our point of discussion is scanner. That is scanner. The scanner is a input device. What kind of input device? Source data entry input device. Scanner doesn't take any data, it doesn't take any input from the human being directly. Scanner takes its data, scanner takes its input from a document, from a data source. There is, you can find there is minimum or no intervention of a human being in case of scanner. Scanner doesn't wait you to enter the data. Scanner don't need any type of human intervention to accepting the data. Here, scanner accepts the image and converts into the digital image. Scanner takes or accepts the image or document and converts into the digital document or digital image. The digital image is untouchable, is unholdable, but image or document is touchable or holdable. The scanner is a device, input devices, which scanner converts image or text document into digital image. Yes, or digital document. The scanner is an input device which converts image or text document into digital image or digital document. Scanner accepts the document directly from its source. Scanner accepts its input directly from its source document. That is a paper. Scanner accepts its input directly from its source document, that is a paper, without any copying and typing. So there is no need of typing any keys at the time inserting data into the scanner. But at the time inserting data into the computer using keyboards, a human being need to type some keys. It requires the human interaction. Implicitly, we have to write some keys, we have to press some keys at the time of entering the data into the computer system through keyboard. That's why keyboard is a human data entry type input devices. But in case of scanner accepts its input directly from its source document, that is a paper, without any copying and typing. Scanner accepts the plain document, it takes the plain document or plain image, simple image, and converts into the bitmap image. The scanner is known as the ऑप्टिकल इनपुट डिवाइसेस. स्कैनर इज नोन एज द ऑप्टिकल इनपुट डिवाइसेस बिकॉज इट बेस्ड ऑन द लाइट थ्योरी. इट टेक्स इट्स इनपुट एज अ फॉर्म ऑफ लाइट सोर्स. एज अ फॉर्म ऑफ लाइट सोर्स इट टेक्स इट्स इनपुट एंड कन्वर्ट्स दैट इनपुट इनटू बिटमैप इमेज. द बिटमैप इमेज इट कन्वर्ट्स स्कैनर टेक्स इट्स इनपुट एज लाइट सोर्स एंड कन्वर्ट्स इंटू बिट मैप इमेज जदि विजिबल न हो क्लीयरली वर्ड गुड़िक ऑडियो उपरे विशेष ध्यान दियो मुझसे वर्ड गुड़ डाकु. स्कैनर टेक्स इट्स इनपुट एज लाइट सोर्स एंड कन्वर्ट्स इंटू बिट मैप इमेज. हाँ बर्तमान गोटे परिप्रेक्षीरे मोर मन पड़ू कि कहीदेवी किसी पिलांकर बैकलॉग थिला जोटा कि कंप्यूटर फंडामेंटल. तो कंप्यूटर फंडामेंटल आ गोटे डीएसए डाटा एनालिसिस एंड कंप्यूटर एप्लीकेशन यार फास्ट मॉड्यूल और यूनिट वन यू कैन से इज सेम. तेणु जो पिला डीएसए पढ़ुं जो मानक बैकलॉग अच्छे कंप्यूटर फंडामेंटल तुम्हें ये यूनिट वन टा सेम अच्छे से सेपरेट कंप्यूटर फंडामेंटल पढ़ू ना. यूनिट वन पर यूनिट टू रु आगू आम जा तो डिफरेंट क्लास गुड़िक आम करने चेस्टा करवा. तो बर्तमान डीएसए एवं कंप्यूटर फंडामेंटल सेम टॉपिक उपरे अच्छे तेणु फास्ट यूनिट ये गोटे ही क्लास उपरे बेस करुच्चे ए सेम क्लास उपरे. ओके कम टू दैट पॉइंट. द स्कैनर टेक्स इट्स इनपुट एज लाइट सोर्स एंड कन्वर्ट्स इनटू बिटमैप इमेज. तो व्हाट इज बिटमैप इमेज. बिटमैप इमेज इज ए यू कैन से इट इज कलेक्शन ऑफ सम डॉट्स. बिटमैप इमेज इज द कलेक्शन ऑफ सम व्हाट डॉट्स. दैट डॉट्स कलेक्शन ऑफ डॉट्स इज नोन एज द रिजोल्यूशन. दैट रिजोल्यूशन व्हाट इज द रिजोल्यूशन. रिजोल्यूशन मीन्स और रिजोल्यूशन डिपेंड्स और डिटरमाइंड बाय द नंबर ऑफ डॉट्स पर इंच. गोटे इंच रे केतोटी डॉट हो तो डीपीआई बोली कौन. द मोर डॉट्स पर इंच इज मीन्स दैट हाई रिजोल्यूशन. द लेस डॉट पर इंच मीन्स लो रिजोल्यूशन. एंड क्वालिटी ऑफ द स्कैनर एंड क्वालिटी ऑफ द यू कैन से द सॉफ्ट कॉपी depends upon the resolutions and resolution is depends on the number of dots. So here binary dots the scanner converts your plain image into the bitmap image. It means that it converts into the binary map image. Bitmap image binary map image bit I'm putting it bit byte चार आठटी बीट को नहीं गोटे गोटे बैट करा एंड बीट इज द जीरो एंड वन इंडिविजुअल आम गोटे गोटे बीट बोली कौन जीरो इज ए बीट वन इज ए बीट आठटी बीट को नहीं गोटे गोटे बैट करा ऑन दैट बेसिस ऑफ दैट नेम द बीट मैप इमेज. इट मीन्स दैट द बाइनरी मैपिंग इमेज एंड द क्वालिटी ऑफ दिट स्कैनर डिपेंड्स अपन द रिजोल्यूशन एंड रिजोल्यूशन डिटरमाइंड बाय द नंबर ऑफ डॉट्स पर इंच. तो हियर द स्कैनर कन्वर्ट्स मुझे प्रथम इट कन्वर्ट्स द प्लेन टेक्स्ट इनटू द डिजिटल इमेज और प्लेन इमेज इनटू द डिजिटल इमेज. दिस इज द रोल ऑफ द स्कैनर. क्लियर. एंड स्कैनर टेक्स और एसेप्ट्स हम लिख पारे एसेप्ट्स स्कैनर एसेप्ट्स इनपुट डॉक्यूमेंट, इनपुट डॉक्यूमेंट स्कैन्स इट, ट्रांसलेट्स इन, ट्रांसलेट्स ट्रांसलेट इनटू डिजिटल फॉर्म, डिजिटल फॉर्म. At the beginning of our discussion, I already told you that scanner converts hard copy into the soft copy, and that soft copy is in digital form. Digital form document is known as the soft copy. A scanner performs in this way. So this is the something introduction about the scanner. Clear? Next, we'll discuss how many types of scanner are there. Types of scanner. There are generally three types of scanner: handheld scanner, flatbed scanner, and some type of drum scanner you can find. And our discuss we will discuss about only the optical scanner. किसी स्कैनर कथा मुझे कहली हैंडहोल्ड स्कैनर, स्कैनर आम कौन के हैंडहोल्ड स्कैनर फ्लैटबेड स्कैनर स्कैनर ड्रम स्कैनर दिस टाइप ऑफ स्कैनर्स आर देयर. Okay, it is one type of classification. Another type of optical scanner, some examples optical scanner bhitra am paiwa, optical scanner, optical scanner ethi ame kahu rakhiba, then what is optical character recognition, OCR. It is one type of scanner, OCR scanner, optical character recognition scanner, OMR scanner, optical mark recognition scanner, MICR scanner, magnetic ink character recognition scanner, barcode scanner, barcode scanner. These are some types of scanners under optical scanner. All this OCR, OMR, MICR and barcode scanner, all are optical scanners. One by one, I will discuss with you. This is the optical scanner, OCR. Students, OCR stands for optical character recognition. Optical character recognition, OCR stands for optical character recognition. So OCR is a optical scanner which is used to recognize the character by OCR reader. So OCR scanner needs OCR reader, but koi pari optical character reader, optical character reader to recognize the character, to recognize the character. तो OCR scanner needs the optical character reader to recognize the character Okay? Then Osier's, the optical character reader, this Osier reader accepts the input document and converts into the bitmap image. One picture I will draw here. Suppose this is the document. Okay, we insert this document in a machine. Suppose it is a scanner machine, Osier scanner machine, scanner. It is the machine. हमें डॉक्यूमेंट ही रहेला, डॉक्यूमेंट को हमें इंसर्ट करले, वी इंसर्ट दिस डॉक्यूमेंट इनटू द मशीन, एंड दिस हियर, इनसाइड द मशीन देयर इज द ओसीआर रीडर कन्वर्ट्स इनटू द बीट मैप इमेज, एंड दिस बीट मैप इमेज इज ट्रांसलेटेड इनटू द आस्की टेक्स्ट. ASCII text. This bitmap image is translated into the ASCII text by the OCR reader also. The document is inserted into the machine, and inside the machine there is the OCR reader. OCR reader converts into the bitmap image. Further bitmap image is translated to the ASCII text. What is ASCII text? American Standard Code of Information Interchange. ASCII stands for American Standard Code for Information Interchange. Interchange. Students, ASCII text, don't assume that ASCII text is the binary language. ASCII text is a code for each and every character. Each and every character or each and every alphabets in English, there is a ASCII text, American Standard Test or American Standard Code, and this code, it is a number. ASCII test is a number which is further converted into the what? Binary form by the input device interface. There is an interface. Ame jetale konosi data dauchanti computer ku through input devices, we insert the data into the computer system through input devices in our human readable form. We insert the data in human readable form. Those data is not understandable by the machine, and in the input devices there is an interface. That interface is responsible convert that human readable form into the machine readable form. In each and every input devices or output devices, you can find such type of interface, and that interface is responsible to translates human readable form into the machine readable form and vice versa. So in case of input devices, there must be an input interface, and that interface is responsible to convert input our human understandable language or human readable language to the machine readable language, that the binary language. Here ASCII text, I give you one example. Look at here. I write here what A. A is my character, a letter. Okay, this is A, and A is, there is a code, there is an American code, American Standard Code for Information Interchange, that the ASCII code here. For letter A, there is the ASCII code, that is 065. 065. And this A is not directly understandable by the machine. Machine can only understand the binary. And A is translated into the binary through ASCII text. Here ASCII text for A is 065 and its binary form is binary 01000001. This is 65. For 65 it is the binary number. ताकू कन्वर्ट करिया देखिया 65 किमि देउछ देखो कहि देउछ जे एटा तो बाइनरी रहला
1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8
तो एकु जदि हम कन्वर्ट करिबा डेसिमल को एटा बाइनरी ए डेसिमल रहला तो 0 इनटू 2 टू द पावर
1 2 3 4 5 6 7
प्लस 1 इनटू 2 टू द पावर 6 प्लस 0 into 2 to the power 5 plus 0 into 2 to the power 4 plus 0 into 2 to the power 3 plus 0 into 2 to the power 2 plus 0 into 2 to the power 1 plus 1 into 2 to the power 0. Clear? Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. तो 0 परे केतरा डिजिट रहुछी केतरा 0, 1 अछि 70. ताले 0 into base, I mean नवा 2, यार power नवा 7. काई की base 2 ने ले यार? देखो, यह binary language is based on only 2 digits, that is the 0 and 1, that's why his base is 2, and here power is 7, because there is a 7, 0 and 1 before this 0. एई भाबे रहिला तो एठे त तमे जानछ 0 होबो 0 प्लस एटा केताला 1 into 2 to the power 6 केते रहउछ 2 to the power 5 6 2 3 4 2 ने 8 2 ने 16 2 ने 32 2 ने 64 प्लस 0 0 0 0 0 प्लस अच्छा 1 to the power 2 to the power 0 2 to the power 0 equal to 1 any number 2 to the power 0 equal to 1 ताल केते पाइले एडी 0 पाइले ये 64 plus last 1 that is 65 तो here ASCII text for A is 065 and the binary form of A is 01000001 and this is understandable by the machine. So here the scanner do what? The scanner converts the OCR optical mark optical character recognizations, converts the plain image into the bitmap image, further it translates into the ASCII text, and ASCII text is further translated into the binary text or binary code. This is the workflow of optical character recognizes. Clear? The optical character recognizations accept your document and converts into the bitmap image. It accepts it the OCR reader takes the document and converts into bitmap image ये सब नोट में प्रोवाइड करिवे तो OCR reader takes the document and converts into bitmap image. Students, once The document or image is converted into the bitmap image. That bitmap image is not editable. Once the document is scanned, after the scanning, that type of soft copy is not generally editable. You cannot do any type of changes on that document. For this purpose, to edit that soft copy, to edit the scanned copy, we need a OCR software. Optical character recognition software, OCR software is needed to do any type of editing on the scanned copy, which is scanned by the OCR scanner. So once OCR scanner scans the document, that type of soft copy is generally is not editable or generally is not changeable. To perform any type of editing, we need a special type of software. That software is the OCR software. The OCR software is required to edit the scanned copy. To edit the scanned document. OCR software is required to edit the scanned document. For this purpose, OCR software recognize the particular word or letter in the text document. OCR software at first converts that bitmap image into the, or you can say OCR software do a comparison in between the pattern of the scanned image and the pattern with the pattern inside the computer system. So, data pattern ko comparison kala pare, OCR software can able to edit the scan copy. So here OCR software at first to recognize a particular letter or word in a text document, OCR software do a comparison in between pattern of the scanned image with the pattern inside the pattern stored inside the computer. Clear? This is all about the OCR. The optical character recognition is a optical scanner which use optical character reader to recognize the particular character, and it also used the optical character recognition software or OCR software to edit the scanned document. And basic workflow is that OCR converts into the bitmap image, and that bitmap image is further converted into the ASCII text. This is all about the OCR. Next, OMR. To recognize a particular character or to scan a character document or to scan a text document which is a collection of some letters and words, we used OCR. But here the OMR kind of scanner, the OMR scanner is used to detect a particular mark on that document, a particular mark on a paper document, or you can say the form. This stands for optical mark recognition. This is optical mark recognition. Optical mark recognition is a scanner. This type of scanner is used to detect a particular mark on the form, and this is based on the contrasting reflectivity. You can say the low reflection and high reflection is high. There is a low reflection and high reflection when a beam of light is shining on the document. The beam of light is shining on the paper. At that time, some surface reflects the high light, and some surface reflect the low light. On that the basis of the reflection, the contrasting reflection point of view ray. On the basis of that features, on the basis of that nature, the OMR is able to detect a particular mark. Example, what is that? Suppose here is a document, okay, and one rahi je thi, ame charoti circle rahi je. Eti lakha je A, B, C, D. मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन जो दौर आम एंट्रेंस पैटर्न जहाँ दि दि जाऊँगी ओ एम आर पैटर्न भी तुम परीक्षा देखिए आस तो ये गोटे क्वेश्चन मल्टीपल ऑप्शंस अच्छे मल्टीपल ऑप्शंस को तुम गोटे चूज कल फॉर एग्जांपल तुम चूज कल बी तो बी को तुम कौन कर एच बी पेंसिल डार्कन कर डार्कन तो यही भाव दुई नंबर सपोज अच्छी एटी सी हूँ तुम भाव यहाँ दिस द एप्रोप्रिएट दिस द राइट आंसर तुम ये डार्कन कल ए बीम ऑफ लाइट गोटे या पर पड़ जाऊँ बाय शाइनिंग द बीम ऑफ लाइट द ओएमआर रीडर इज एबल टू डिटेक्ट ए पर्टिकुलर मार्क ऑन द कंट्रास्टिंग द रिफ्लेक्टिविटी जो लाइट या पर पास कर रिफ्लेक्शन हम ना नहीं गोटे लाइट रिफ्लेक्शन हम जिते अनमार्कड सरफेस युवा रहा सब अनमार्क सरफेस किसी मार्किंग कर पेनसिल किसी मार्किंग कराई जो पॉइंट उपर मार्क कराई से पॉइंटा डार्कन से डार्कन सरफेस कम लाइट रिफ्लेक्ट कर एज कंपेयर टू दिस तो यहाँ को ए बी सी डी भितर आम ए सी डी अपेक्षा बी रे कम लाइट रिफ्लेक्ट हम ना ना ये दुई नंबर ए बी सी रे ए बी डी अपेक्षा सी रे कम लाइट रिफ्लेक्शन हम जो कम लाइट रिफ्लेक्शन है से मार्कटा को डिटेक्ट कर राइट आंसर उपर फिडिंग कराई कौटा बी कि सी कि कौटा राइट आंसर फिडिंग कराई ये मार्किंग जो गुटा मार्क कला ना जो मार्क डिटेक्ट कला से मार्क सहित जो पूर्व क्वेश्चन सब फिडिंग राइट आंसर ता सहित कंपेरिजन हम कंपेरिजन हो सारा पर जो राइट सेटी राइट आसीज सिग्नाल आज जो रंग से रंग आसगला यहाँ हूँ ओ एम आर पैटर्न हूँ एनसीआर सीट बाहर कराँच इवालुएसन य टाइप रोचे ओ एम आर तो ये अन् द बेसिस ऑफ अन् दैट कंस्ट्रक्टिंग रिफ्लेक्टिविटी द डार्कन सरफेस ऑफ दिस डॉक्यूमेंट रिफ्लेक्ट्स द लो लाइट एंड the unmarked surface reflects the high lights on that's low reflection and high reflection the on the basis of this features on the basis of this nature OMR or you can say optical mark reader is able to recognize a particular mark on a document so here to recognize a particular mark OMR uses OMR uses optical mark reader. Optical mark reader to detect particular mark on a form or scan form tame koi parivo on a scan form and optical mark reader is on the basis of lekhiba
on the basis of constructing reflectivity on the basis of constructing reflectivity ame eta ko likha low reflection and high reflection low reflection or high reflection देख ये गोटे रेसीो चिन्ह मुझे रेसीो चिन्ह कहीं दि जाए ओडिया देखा अनुपात अनुपात आम के बाहर करते जो दिजन सहित आम कंपेयर करते अनुपात तेणु लो रिफ्लेक्शन एंड हाई रिफ्लेक्शन या उपर कंपेरिजन करन द कंस्ट्रक्टिंग अन् दैट रिफ्लेक्टिविटी हाँ द ओम आर रीडर इज एबुल रिफ्लेक्शन The OMR reader is able to detect mark to detect a darken mark on the basis of constructing the reflectivity low reflection high reflection omi reader is able to detect a darken mark because darken mark reflects low light as compared to unmarked surface okay this is optical mark recognition By shining a light, I mean, lucky variety. You need to note carry the book. Now let me note provide carry the book. By shining a beam of light. Beam of light on the document OMR by shining a beam of light the darken surface reflects low light as compared its surrounding surface clear this is the mechanism of OMR optical mark recognition clear tale ya purbur jo padhila OCR the scanner is used to recognize a particular character or letters or words on the paper on any type of test documents you can say any type of image is also scanned and in case of optical mark recognition OCR scanner is used to detect a particular mark on the form third kind of scanner is MICR यापर तुम इनपुट यूनिट सर जीव दुईट भाई क्लास लगे आउटपुट यूनिट पर आउटपुट यूनिट सरला मेमोरी यूनिट जावा पड़ो
देन एम आई सी आर स्टैंड्स फॉर मैग्नेटिक इंक कैरेक्टर रिकॉग्निशन दिस इज मैग्नेटिक इंक कैरेक्टर रिकॉग्निशन मैग्नेटिक इंक कैरेक्टर रिकॉग्निशन स्टूडेंट्स यू कैन फाइंड सच टाइप ऑफ कोड ऑन योर चेक इन बैंक चेक ऑन द बॉटम पार्ट ऑफ योर बैंक बैंक चेक देयर इज ए नंबर दैट नंबर इज द कलेक्शन ऑफ नाइन डिजिट्स ओके एंड दिस नंबर इज द एम आई सी आर कोड एंड दिस नंबर is both readable by the human being and the machine. MICR code is written as a particular in a special type of ink and that ink contains some iron particles. That's why that number can be magnetized. And this number, the MICR code is used by the bank to process high level of large scale of to process the large scale of checks. It will differentiate the other checks. It will differentiate that particular one check to, from the other checks. Main intention of the MICR is for paper based fund payment. The paper based fund payment the bank you depends on that MICR and MICR number I already told you it has the 9 digits first 3 digits refers or identify your postal code middle 3 digits identifies the bank code provided by the Reserve Bank of India and last three digits is the branch code there are three digits at the MICR and you can find in your bank check particular in this position you can find some nine digits je kono digits ame thai pare pratham eti tinoti digits hoila प्रथम तीनोटी डिजिट्स इट इंडिकेट्स द पोस्टल कोड एंड द मिडिल थ्री डिजिट्स इंडिकेट्स ये इंडिकेट कर बैंक कोड व्हिच इज प्रोवाइडेड बाय द आरबीआई एंड लास्ट थ्री डिजिट्स इंडिकेट कर द ब्रांच कोड branch code of the bank branch code of the bank. And this MICR number even star not hai the particular number likhai thiyo eta ko ame readable human readable ame padhi pariya thaku and that MICR number is written a particular ink that ink contains some iron particles kese loha particle iron particles contain karuchi and that's why it is magnetized and a machine is able to detect a particular number and it differentiate that checks from other checks to process the large scale of checks MICR is needed by the bank and when you pass a check into the MICR machine there is a reader MICR reader magnetic ink character character reader that reader recognize these numbers recognize this numbers which is written in iron mixed ink and it magnetizes this number and reads this number and differentiates this check from other checks
This is the MICR or magnetic ring character recognition. Another kind of scanner is barcode scanner. तुम देखी थो बारकोड स्कानर गुड़ी मुझे डिटेल्स जाऊ ना जेकोस गोटे आम जिनस किण ला बेलू एवं ताप सब बार सब थी हॉरिजॉन्टल सब लाइन गुड़िक थी सो हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइन थाए दिस इज बारकोड नंबर यार विड्थ उपर डिपेंड करके डिफरेन्सीएट कर गोटे प्रडक्ट आउ गए प्रडक्ट भितर ये जो बारकोड नंबर भितर प्रडक्ट आइटम लिखाई थाए कौ टाइप आइटम एवं तार प्राइस मैन्युफैक्चर डेट expired date all type of information you can find from this bar and to read such type of bar there is a scanner that scanner is the barcode scanner and it is also comes under optical scanner clear for today this all about your scanner next session onwards we will discuss about the output units thank you